An unusual sight in the Bay Area sky tonight. We'll show it to you at 10.